Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Bally Live. I'm Rich Krebs, and as you can see, I am standing in the lap of luxury. I am in paradise, literally. And I'll tell you what, it is a hidden treasure just outside of Fresno. Let me introduce you to Dave and Rhonda. Dave, how are you, sir? It's good to see you.
Nice having you here.
Good. Rhonda, thank you so much for inviting us up. It's great to see you.
Thank you for coming. Thanks.
Losing my mind right now. You guys told me it might be a little bit of a rough drive, kind of coming up the hill, a little windy, but only 45 minutes out of Fresno. All of a sudden, I get here and roll into this magnificent masterpiece of construction. Dave, where'd the vision come from? This place is amazing.
Well, we came up here. It was due to some other events that happened, and we drove up here, saw this place. It had been vacant for about 18 years and run down, and saw a vision of what we could make it. And it's Paradise Springs, a secret place.
Right.
And basically, that's what kind of evolved. We started doing this for the family, and it got bigger than life.
Right. Well, the vision had to be exceptional, because from what you've told me of how rundown it was when you came in, you must have just been the wheels turning thinking, I know what I can do with this place, and what you've done with it is something extraordinary.
It had all the basics. It just needed to be cleaned up. It just needed to be tweaked. And then, of course, we put our little fine tune and touches into
sure.
it. Yeah.
All right. Well, yeah. Now let's get into the nuts and bolts of this, Rhonda. You're handling the operations of this. This isn't just for the Wassmiller family now. People can come and enjoy this. They can book corporate retreats, weddings, family reunions, you name it. Kind of run me through the process then of how people can get this place for their own.
Yeah, well, just call me. Rhonda at ParadiseSpringsMountain.com.
Right.
We are right now into our big wedding season, big family reunions. People take the whole resort for the weekend. They love it. It's their private place. Bring their families and friends. We also do vacation rentals where you could just come up here, have a romantic vacation, go see the train, the wine country and stuff up here. We do corporate events, amazing outdoor retreats for people, church retreats, things like that.
Right.
Yeah.
Now the main lodges, I want to call it, because it's extraordinary. I mean, it's just the extravagance when you walk in the place. It's been done so well. How many people can you sleep just in the main lodge?
The main lodge has 7 bedrooms. Okay. We can sleep 20.
All right. Now you've got some other little bungalows that are kind of around the property. People can camp out here. You got 100 acres or more.
Yep.
Insanity. Tell me a little bit more about how people put the whole group together.
We are on 100 secluded acres. We can sleep 48 plus people in beds. Usually people just are all over the place. They'll pitch a tent. They'll bring up an RV. And the more people, the merrier. You know, everybody just wants to be here in paradise.
Sure.
Our event areas can hold 500 plus people, but you know, sleeping here on the property is about 48.
Right.
And we've had family reunions with 90 people. I mean, everybody just gets together. Our kitchens are to die for, amazing.
Right. The man that, like myself, that knows his way around a kitchen after owning a restaurant for 10 years, I was blown away when I walked in. That is state of the art, not to mention all the beautiful granite and rock work you've got in each of them. I mean, the kitchens are fabulous.
Oh man, they did an awesome job building this. We call it rustic luxury because it's very luxurious, but it still keeps in keeping with, I mean, paradise. We're on 100 secluded acres in the middle of the forest.
Right. Right.
We have recreation around here, so if you're coming here for family reunions or something like that, we've got the volleyball and badminton and frisbee golf, paradise frisbee golf, which is something to see, and tetherball, which I hadn't played since high school.
Right.
And excursions. You plan all the excursions to Yosemite for the day, and we can limo, have the limos pick them up, or buses, whichever they would rather have. And have it all prearranged.
Now, you even got some waterways around here that are stocked too. There's fishing here to be had.
She can come fishing. The kids can just have a ball. They throw the line in. The fish just grab onto it, and they just go nuts. You know.
Right.
So, but it's fantastic because of the. It's rustic but elegant, and it's a secret place. We call it the secret place because you can shut the gate front entrance, and then the persons or the people can have the whole place to themselves. It's all private. You know.
Now, I'm sure you're booking up pretty fast. So people that have been here before, too, end up coming back. I know you told me you've had people that have had weddings that have come back 3 years in a row now to have a little reunion of that event and all camp out. But start booking even for next year. If you realize you might have missed the boat for this year, get it booked because once people find out about this place, it's over.
It is. I'm booking into 2012 at this point for family reunions and weddings. We have some still availability, a few weekends this year, but we've got a lot of midweek where you can just come and just relax and have some peace.
Dave, Rhonda, I can't thank you enough for inviting us up, but just people seeing this place, I think it opens the whole thing up. Rhonda, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Folks, I have found my own little private personal retreat right here in the Middle Sierras, but it's only 45 minutes out of Fresno before you deal with the hustle and bustle of Yosemite. Call Paradise Springs right now. Call Rhonda. She will set up a weekend you will never forget. Don't go anywhere. There's more Valley Life coming up right after this.